Hi, Akechi.
I've uncovered a few things in my investigation this week. So I thought I'd share my findings with you. First, regarding Maruki himself. He's been researching the treatment of patients through changes in their cognitions since his college years. You already knew about that, correct?
Hat mir, glaube ich, gesagt, ja.
Maruki's work apparently had enough investors that he was planning to break ground on a research facility somewhere. And as you know, those plans never came to fruition. His funding was cut off and his research was ended for him. It's probable. However, we can't be certain of the reason why. At least with our current understanding. What was the purpose of his research into cognitive science? Doesn't it feel like there's more to the story? For example, maybe his research was stymied by someone else for their own reasons. Anyway, that's all I could dig up about Maruki's history. The only thing that's become clearer is his stance on using cognitive science. He's dead serious about saving people. He distorted reality itself to make his dream come true. I can only imagine how delighted he is right now. Ah, that reminds me. There was one more thing I wanted to tell you. About the reality Maruki's put us in. It seems that Okumura and Wakaba are both considered alive by all accounts. They aren't mere illusions or cognitive beings. They truly are alive and existing in this world. In fact, their deaths seem to have never taken place at all in this reality.
Really? Was mit Shido passiert?
Shido was the only one arrested on the crime of attempting to overthrow the government. It seems the Phantom Thieves were causing a stir in this society as well. But there's no record of your arrest now. Basically, in this reality, you and I haven't committed any crimes. I don't understand how Maruki was able to distort reality to such extremes. But at the very least, he was being honest when he told us that he'd make such revisions. And rather convenient ones. Remaining in this Maruki revised reality means living under his thumb forever. And I refuse to live like that. I'll be the one to choose my path. That's how I've lived up to now. And it's going to continue from here till the end. But what about you? You saw them for yourself, didn't you? Your friends seem to have taken a liking to Maruki's version of reality. Don't tell me you've changed your mind after seeing them.
Nö, eigentlich nicht.
I see. I pray your answer doesn't change when we face Maruki tomorrow. That takes care of the info I wanted to share. See you soon.
Are you going somewhere tomorrow? With Akechi? You guys are really hitting it off lately. Of course, that's not a bad thing. Hey, so, about what you said before. You know, that stuff about my happiness? Sorry, it's nothing. Good night.
Ja, das möchte ich tatsächlich, weil ich würde gerne... Ich würde gerne etwas ausprobieren. Das wird wahrscheinlich wieder ewig viel Zeit in Anspruch nehmen, aber... egal.
So, you came.
Klar.
Based on the look in your eyes, I'm guessing your friends aren't going to be of any use to us.
Noch nicht.
Oh yes. Because I'm sure you're all just as close as you were before reality was changed. Well, there's no point in griping about it out here.
Spar dir deinen Sarkasmus, Digga.
As I mentioned yesterday, it's quite likely that we'll have to confront Maruki physically. If you're not prepared for such a contingency, Then please go and take care of your affairs as quickly as possible.
Ich glaube, ich bin bereit. Hi! Hi!
I should write something.
Ah, wir speichern das Ganze nochmal.
How about this? Now, let us depart. Excuse me, is, Whoa! Hey guys.
Looks like we've all had the same idea.
Are you here to speak with him as well?
Kinda. So, he's not here? He left around noon. Said he was meeting up with Akechi.
Sojiro said if we need to talk about stuff, we can use this place for a while.
Cool.
You know, he asked me the other day, something along the lines of whether or not I'm okay with how things are. At first I didn't know what he was talking about, but as he kept going, his words started making my chest feel all tight.
I know what you mean. Never since then, it's like, something isn't right in my heart anymore.
I have no complaints about my current life. On the contrary, in fact. I am truly happy with it. So, in that case, what is this inkling of a feeling I have deep in my soul?
Damn it. I'm so bad at figuring out this sort of stuff. Hey, do you think maybe we're all running away from something super important? I've been kind of wondering for a while now. Maybe the reason his words hurt so much is... he's right, but I was too scared to admit that for some reason. That's why I pretended I didn't understand what he meant.
When I was speaking with him, I felt like I caught a glimpse of this mysterious sight. Something that shouldn't have happened, but still, I felt like I shouldn't turn away from it.
Same here.
And myself as well. It seems that we really have lost sight of something precious to us after all.
That might be, but... I'm so scared to remember what it is. If I remember that, I feel like my life as I know it is gonna end.
Oh, Futaba.
But even still, I don't want to feel this way anymore either.
Me too.
Guess that's it, huh? He was trying to tell us all something important and... I bet he's probably still working on it somewhere. Ain't no way I'm gonna bail on him just so I can keep running from... whatever it is.
When I had that strange experience you all mentioned, I saw him and the rest of us there together. I want to believe the connection we share here is a genuine one.
Well, I know if we don't do something soon, we're gonna lose our connection with him. Don't ask how I know. It just feels like the truth to me.
I admit I am happy right now, but I just can't accept the situation as it is. I'm done with trying to escape my problems.
Huh?
Huh. Die Fassade ist zerbrochen.
Well... if I must. All right.
Nice. Okay. Ich werde das Ganze nochmal speichern aus einem bestimmten Grund.
I'm so happy.
Reveal your true form.
Ja, ich muss mit dem Weg also doch noch durchkämpfen hier. Zu zweit wohlgemerkt. Ich weiß immer noch nicht die Schwäche von diesen Viechern. Könnte es Agidain sein? Ich meine, das sind immerhin Stofftiere. Yeah! So, und der Typ war anfällig gegen Kuga.
I can still feel the rush.
All right. Man kann die Typen doch leveln, oder? Akechi und so. Ja, kann man. Okay. Da wollte ich mir nur sicher gehen, Junge. Haben wir hier was? Komische Typen. Ich meine, alle, die den trashigen Film Iron Sky 2 gesehen haben und sich vielleicht noch daran erinnern, wenn sie es nicht schon verdrängt haben, erinnern sich eventuell an diese komische Sekte, wo vollkommen in Weiß gekleidet war. Es ist ein bisschen ähnlich hier, muss ich sagen. Es könnte aber auch was von Scientology haben, das Ganze hier. Ich weiß. Kaputte OP-Lampe, nehme ich mit. Warum nicht? Erstmal den Safe Room hier freischalten, würde ich sagen. Korridor. Akechis Outfit ist einfach Hammer. Das Outfit ist einfach der Hammer, das alle. Ohne Witz. Sieht halt einfach so aus wie so ein Kommunist. Ich weiß, das ist aus Devil Survivor. Ach, Devil Survivor, sag ich schon. Wie heißt es? Devil Summoner. Hey. Naja, der Palast ist ziemlich nett bis jetzt, muss ich sagen. Aber das liegt ja auch daran, dass Maruki in dem Sinne eigentlich keine, wie soll ich sagen, bösen Gedanken hat in dem Sinne. Also es, ja, ist zwar nicht ganz richtig, was er macht und auch nicht ganz ethisch vertretbar, aber es ist in dem Sinne nicht gemeingefährlich. So sieht er es zumindest.
Thank you for coming.
Hast du dir was angetan?
She's only sleeping. I've never had any intention of hurting her. Once her inner turmoil begins to settle, I'll have her remember her life as she wishes to live it.
The life that she wishes for, huh? Call it what you like. You're merely brainwashing people for your own satisfaction.
I'm wholly aware that some will interpret my acts that way. But if that self-satisfaction leads to the happiness of thousands of others, don't you agree that outcome is for the best? If I understand correctly, you went and checked in on your friends this past week. This reality is the one that they all wished for. Did any of them seem troubled by that fact? This reality is the true reality. All you have to do is recognize it as such. Once you do, you'll be just as happy as they are. Didn't you see it yourselves? Your friends don't just want to live these lives. They want you to choose this reality for yourselves and live happily too. Please, I want you to understand. For their sake, as well as yours. Well, it's time. For the sake of Yoshizawa-san, and the rest of your friends, I ask you to give me your answer.
Wie gesagt, es ist eine aufgezwängte Realität, es ist nicht das wahre Leben. Deswegen werden wir natürlich diese Realität nicht akzeptieren. Allerdings möchte ich sehen, was passiert, wenn wir diese Realität akzeptieren.
Oh, what a relief. You'll accept this world?
No. Please tell me you're not serious.
Meines Ernst.
Really? I'm just so happy that you've come to see things my way. You don't need to worry about anything anymore. Just leave the rest to me.
What's wrong? You seem out of it.
Warum sind alle hier? Was ist hier los?
Is that some kind of joke? Come on, wake up, Mr.
Ich war gerade abgelenkt, sorry.
This whole get-together was your idea.
Really?
You know, something hit me a while back. We're the same age. You don't have to be so polite to me. Oh, you're right.
Really?
But, Futaba-senpai, I still think of you that way. Then as your senpai, I order you to speak casually to me, and no senpai! Got it. Hi, Futaba. Was that, casual enough? Confirmed for casual. Thank you, Futaba-senpai. Oh, I'm terribly sorry.
There's the again.
My bad. It's no biggie. Just go with whatever's easier for you. Your senpai allows it.
Ahem. Attention, everybody. It's Ehomaki time. I'm gonna do my thing. Just gotta make a wish, then eat this whole thing in one shot. So, what direction am I supposed to face for this to be good luck?
It says that's north-northwest of here, and a bit to the right, so... roughly... that way.
How much is a bit, though?
Eh, I'll figure it out. Don't say a word to me until I'm done, got it? I gotta eat the whole thing without talking for the wish to come true. Watch this!
Do we actually have to watch this?
Ja, das sieht irgendwie sehr falsch aus.
I'd be hard-pressed to call this picturesque.
Oh, das von Yusuke!
Eating an entire roll of sushi could grant your wish? I prefer throwing beans for luck. Drive them demons away. Sojiro, you be the demon this year.
And are you going to be the one who cleans up afterwards?
Come on, Ryuji-senpai. You can do it.
Thanks.
Oh.
Oh.
Ugh, good grief.
Well, that's Ryuji for you.
Sorry.
Me too. But I really do appreciate all of my senpai cheering me on.
That's right, we're cheering you on. We've got your back no matter what. After all, this is where you belong.
Yeah, we'll always be together. And that goes for all of you.
Alle sehen glücklich aus.
Fine, fine. I'll just try again.
Still at it, huh?
So, we'll always be together, huh? I sure hope so.
That was quite the bash. Nice work putting that all together.
Oh, thank you! Danke für deine Hilfe!
You're the one who did all the real work. Hey, can I ask you something?
Können wir jetzt aufhören mit dem Arschkriechen, bitte?
I've been thinking for a while now. If it's good with you. And I'll make sure to talk to your parents about it too, okay? But at least until you're done with high school and all. Would you maybe like to keep staying at the cafe? And maybe even after graduation, you could... What do you say?
Ziemlich gerne, ich will für immer bleiben.
Really?
Yeah, Papa.
I better get the ball rolling tomorrow then. Things sure are cooking up around here.
Das kann man tatsächlich so sagen, ja. Happy End, Ende gut, alles gut, möchte ich meinen.
Congratulations on graduating, you two!
Thanks!
Makoto's last big speech as council president got me all teared up. That was such a nice ceremony.
Hey, let me see.
Okay.
You gotta do that to be officially graduated.
Aren't you feeling even a bit sentimental? This year really flew by, didn't it? We made so many memories together. I might even remember those better than what we did in school.
Ich muss trotzdem kurz einwerfen, auch wenn es die Stimmung ruiniert, aber ich find's echt merkwürdig, wie Ryuji sich darüber freut, A, lange harte Dinge in den Mund zu nehmen und B, lange harte Dinge in der Hand zu halten.
Yeah. But it is gonna suck not seeing you two at school anymore.
I'll be attending here starting in April.
For real?
I'll be bringing the lunches, so you better get psyched. Sojiro's gonna teach me how to cook.
Oh, right! You're gonna be here too! Don't forget about me either. Maybe I should become a high schooler as well.
Ooh, will you? That sounds like fun!
Perhaps I should also transfer to Shujin.
Nein, bitte nicht!
Haru-senpai! Haru-senpai!
Hi!
Came to the ceremony?
I wanted to tell you in person. Congratulations on your graduation.
Thank you. I have an idea. Why don't we take a group picture?
Gerne.
Yeah.
And I'll serve as your cameraman.
Akechi-kun. We haven't seen you since the pep rally. I've been meaning to ask. What are your plans after high school, Akechi-kun?
I'm thinking about going freelance. Considering how busy I've been up to now, I think I've earned at least a year or so of taking it easy.
Don't turn into a shut-in. Got it?
Thanks for the warning. Now, everyone gather up over there.
Would you rather I take that for you? You're all friends, right? Okay, ready? Say cheese.
Tja, Ende gut, alles gut, möchte ich meinen. Das wäre dann wohl das Bad Ending, würde ich sagen. Ich mag die Artworks in dem Spiel, deswegen werde ich das jetzt mal kurz drin lassen. Nein, das ist nicht das Ende des Let's Play. Um Gottes Willen! Natürlich werden wir uns dieser falschen, gefakten Realität nicht hingeben. Obwohl es eigentlich schon ein bisschen melancholisch ist. Ich meine, alle sind glücklich. Alles läuft super. Ich liebe das Artwork in diesem Spiel. Es ist unfassbar. Eigentlich kann man sich natürlich auch für alle freuen, weil ich meine, jeder hat so das Leben, wie er es sich gerne haben, wie er sich gerne wünscht, ja. Also das ist eigentlich, mehr Happy End geht gar nicht, ne. Auch wenn es halt nur eine getürkte Realität ist und im Endeffekt der gute... hier. Maruki. Ja, alle Fäden in der Hand hält, aber... Kann man das schon als Gedankenkontrolle, als Manipulation irgendwie sehen, was er hier fabriziert? Ich meine, eigentlich schon, aber... Jeder lebt sein Leben eigentlich, wie er es möchte eigentlich, ne? Ich meine, jeder ist glücklich und... Wie gesagt, natürlich ist es eine getürkte und eine gefakte Realität, aber eigentlich ist jeder glücklich und zufrieden und man könnte es eigentlich dabei belassen, aber es ist halt nicht richtig. In keinster Weise ist es richtig. Oh, wir können es nicht skippen. Haha, okay. Dann werde ich es vielleicht rausschneiden, den Rest, weil man muss sich jetzt hier nicht die Credits angucken. Da das Projekt ja noch nicht vorbei ist. Und wie ihr alle wisst, möchte ich während den Credits meinen bescheidenen Senf dazugeben und das Spiel bewerten. Auch wenn ich es wahrscheinlich eher kurz angehen lassen werde in diesem Projekt. Ja, wir werden Marukis falsche Realität nicht annehmen, ist ja klar, ich meine, wir wären nicht die Phantom Thieves, wenn wir nicht für unsere eigene Gerechtigkeit glauben würden. Allerdings hat mich dieses, ich nenne es jetzt mal Secret Ending, einige nette Artworks belohnt, mit Artworks belohnt, was ich dementsprechend im Unterschlupf freischalten konnte. Das ist nice, aber wie gesagt, wir akzeptieren deine Realität nicht. Das wundert dich, hä?
Negotiations seem to have broken down.
I see. It seems we still haven't reached an understanding.
No. You're not serious, right? Please. I'm begging you, Senpai. Please let me live as Kasumi.
Das willst du nicht wirklich.
Why can't I just leave it behind me? Kasumi is gone forever, and it's all my... all Sumire's fault! I can't live that kind of life! Please, don't try to stop me! If you do, then I'll...
How stubborn.
No matter what you say to her, I doubt she'll understand. I don't think we have a choice in the matter here. I could take care of it for you right now. But you'd prefer her to leave here alive, right? Just hurry up and end this.
Please, don't make me do this.
It's time for a duel!
I can't stop this! I refuse to live as Kasumi's killer! Persona!
Ich glaube, es war ein Unfall. Aber trotzdem, ich verstehe ihre Zweifel. Sumire Yoshizawa. Okay. Ich denke, ich habe keine andere Wahl. Als mich ihr gegenüberzustellen, ne? Oh, Tetrokan ins Gesicht. Eigentlich könnte ich sie die ganze Zeit... Eigentlich könnte ich sie fertig machen, ohne dass ich ein Finger... ohne dass ich... selbst ein Finger an sie lege. Denn sie macht die ganze Zeit wahrscheinlich Schwertanz, nehme ich an. Ich hab dir nichts getan, Schätzchen. Wie gesagt, das ist nicht das, was du möchtest. Das war's für dich. Wie gesagt, ich hab dir nichts getan.
Looks like you lost.
Why?
Du musst aufhören. Damit.
Senpai.
Dir Vorwürfe zu machen.
No. I can't. I can't go back to being Sumire. You saw it all for yourself, Senpai. It's my own fault that my sisters... Why don't you understand? Please. I beg you.
Yoshizawa-san.
Yeah.
I can give you strength, so you don't have to suffer.
Doctor...
Tell me, if you want your pain to end, and desire to live as Kasumi...
I'll actualize it!
Sadly, she has lost sight of herself. She's in pain. Now, be her guide, and together, escape from the nightmare!
No! I can't! I don't want to go back to my life in cinders ever again!
What the hell? This so-called kindness of his disgusts me. Let's do this quick.
I refuse to go back. I'm happy here. This is where I belong.
Ich bezweifle, dass du das wirklich denkst.
I'll rescue you. The only way I know how.
It's gone totally berserk. We need to stop her persona.
I'll take that.
It ate the smaller one? What a pain. We'll have to beat it before it heals itself again.
Ich denke, dass Agro Sandrilon 600 HP hat, wenn sie Bienen frisst. Ja, Und dieser Typ, ich weiß nicht, der, ich weiß nicht, was er werden wollte. Er hat seine Vorstellung, dass er irgendein perverser Tentakel-Hentai-Zeichner wäre tatsächlich, oder er wäre gern Joseph Seed. Ich weiß es nicht. Es ist so eine Mischung aus beidem, glaube ich. Ich bin mal gespannt. Jetzt muss ich mal kurz gucken. Ja. Das Viech müsste ja dann 15... sie müsste ja 600 HP haben, wenn sie sich um 600 HP geheilt hat. Würde ich jetzt sagen. Deswegen möchte ich gerne mal was versuchen. So, ich habe jetzt Ansturm gemacht und jetzt könnte ich mal tapfere Klinge einsetzen. Oh, sie hat deutlich mehr Lebenspunkte, wie es aussieht. Okay. Gut, aber sie heilt sich immer um 600, weil die Viecher 600 Lebenspunkte haben. Nee. Okay. Dann würde ich sagen, legen wir mal los. Okay, das war erbärmlich, Alter. Das war erbärmlicher Schaden, Digga. Okay. Was möchte ich tun? Yo, ist klar.
Damn it. There's no end to this. Just what the hell is this thing? I refuse to return. I will never go back to being such pathetic, soot-coated garbage.
You can't tell. It's her refusal to accept the truth.
Okay. War gescriptet.
We can't afford to waste time on this shit. Here it comes.
I don't think so.
Nice.
I told you not to rush him by yourself like that. At least it seemed to work out in our favor.
Our apologies for making you wait so long.
Is that Akechi-kun and Dr. Maruki? Yoshi's always trapped by... Why is her persona doing this? What in the world is going on here?
So much of this shit makes no sense, but we'll cover it later. We've gotta stop her first, right, Joker?
All right, let's get in formation.
Jetzt kommen wir der Sache schon wieder näher.
Okay, guys, leave the navigation to me. Let's push him back.
Unbelievable. Why did they come here?
I won't hold back.
Naja, weil deine Taktik nicht aufgegangen ist, Digga. So, als erstes gibt's so eine Erlösung ins Gesicht, glaube ich. So, dann wird Akechi mal ausgetauscht gegen Makoto. Ja. Akechi ist mir ein bisschen zu schwach. Ansturm. Jetzt wird gefickt, Leute. Morgana wird die Gruppe auch verlassen für die gute Ahn. Weil diese Viecher sehr gerne mit Agi angreifen und ja. Alter, wenn der dreckige Schaden nicht wäre, Alter. Okay, concentrate. Midiarahan. Better safe than sorry. So, und du machst jetzt mal Agniestra oder Gotteshand? Agniestra oder Gotteshand? Agniestra. Schade, den einen hat's verfehlt. Das ist dramatisch. Ich meine, er ruft zwar immer wieder jemanden dazu, aber das ist eigentlich egal. Makugaon. What? Holy Mother, Alter. Ich muss jede fucking Runde heilen, Alter. Okay, Megidolon. Ins Gesicht. Okay, das macht bei ihr gar keinen Schaden, Alter. Aber absolut gar keinen. Das heißt, ich werde mich wohl auf Single-Target-Angriffe einigen müssen. Ansturm. Und dann geht's mal Gotteshand ins Gesicht. So, ich frage mich, ob Agidain bei ihr was bringt. Auch nicht wirklich viel. Ich meine, sie hat nicht wirklich viele Lebenspunkte, aber... Ja, und ich habe meine Lammkissen wieder weggelegt. Das war vielleicht ein Fehler, ich weiß es nicht. Oh, shit, Alter. Wir werden jetzt mal ein bisschen mit... Ayamur? Ayamur. Sure, why not? Oh, das könnte ein Crit werden. Oh, Alter. Kein Ding. Das gleiche, nochmal, Alter. So, wir sind concentrated. Ne, sind wir nicht. Okay. Der Zug war verschwendet, aber egal. Warum zur Hölle gehst du immer auf ihn, Alter? Du könntest auch mal Ding angreifen, Junge. Anne. Oh, ihr Status ist wieder zurückgekehrt. Achso, ne, sie hatte ja einen Buff. Ja. Gut, jetzt heilt sie sich, aber das ist kein Ding. 137, das ist ja... Ich meine, so kann ich natürlich ein bisschen verhindern, dass sie sich voll heilt, indem ich ihre zwei Lustknaben hier ein bisschen schwäche. Alter. Gib dich der Illusion nicht hin, Mädchen. Doch ob wir es geschafft haben und wie es weitergeht ab dem nächsten Part, weil der wird schon wieder zu lange hier. Aber egal. Persona 5 Let's Play ist nur einmal im Leben. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.